up, and this is Shiva. And she just finished her 2 weeks with Bulletproof Training. We had our first dog trained with them too, and I was super impressed with Barrett, so I knew she was gonna be in great hands. One of the big things that I always worried about with training was that the dog would just come back like all business, you know, not really be the playful, loving dog that you had before, but that's not how it is. You know, they really work well with the dog and their personality, and, you know, they come out safer, listening, so that you know that no matter what, your dog is in good hands.